then shut the fuck up! God damn it! Stupid-ass man! They're all the same!
Oh, God, here we go again.
All men care about is sex! I spent 2 hours getting ready for that stupid date, and when the bastard checks out my body, he just says, hey, did you used to be a guy or something? I'm a woman now, so what's it matter?
Uh-oh, this isn't good.
Did I say something to you, sugar tits?
No, ma'am.
You boys make me sick. You're well on your way to being men who only think with their penises. I am assigning all of you weekend homework. You are going to read Hemingway's book, The Old Man and the Sea.
Have you lost your mind? Dude, we can't read an entire book in one weekend.
Oh, that's too bad, dude. Maybe if you boys could keep your penises in your pants once in a while, you'd get more done.
But teacher, my penis never slips out of my pants, except sometimes when I'm wearing pajamas.
If you do not have an essay written on Monday, then you will fail. Is that clear?
Dude, how are we supposed to read an entire book over the weekend and write an essay? Our whole weekend is shot.
You guys,
relax. We don't have to read the book or write the essay. We don't? No. There's people you can hire to do these kinds of things.
Que pasa? Looking for work, see? Trabajo?
Yes, we all can work, see?
Okay, listen up, Mexicans. We need you to read The Old Man and the Sea for us. Comprende? El Old Man y la Mer.
Okay, sure, okay, yeah.
Here, we need you to work together, read the book, and write 4 essays. Comprende? La summarizia.
Okay, no problem. That's no problem.
Yeah, we can do that.
Sí, la summarizia.
Okay, gracias.
Gracias. Dude, that is awesome. I had no idea you could do that.
Oh, yeah, dude. Having Mexicans around totally kicks fucking ass.
They can all rot in hell. Who needs men anyway? They're goddamn arrogant, self-centered assholes is what they are.
Are you okay, hon?
I just hate men is all. It's like all they care about is how hot you look.
Yeah, I've never been into men. That's why I work out here. Since it's women only, we don't get oogled at or feel self-conscious.
Tell me about it. I can't even stretch at a normal gym without some guy trying to stare down my badge.
I'm Allison.
Oh, I'm Janet. Janet Garrison. Sorry I'm so pissed off.
No, I like it. You seem like a very strong woman.
Yeah, I've been told that.
How come I've never seen you down at the girl bar?
Girl bar? I never even knew there was such a place.
Oh, you'd love it. It's the only bar in town where women like us can hang out and be ourselves. It's called Le Beau. Hi, Linda. Hi, Kate. Hey, Allison.
Who's the new girl?
Allison always goes for the butch ones.
Hey, Nell. What's up, Tracy?
What a great place. All the girls here seem to know each other.
Yeah, well, most of the girls... It's just that at the gym you said you didn't like being with men, so I thought you were
I don't like being with men! They're perverted, selfish pigs!
Have you never even thought of being with another woman?
Oh, goodness, no! Of course I haven't!
I mean, really, I don't even understand how two women can make love. I mean, unless they just kind of scissor or something.
There are a lot of ways to make love, Janet.
I guess I'd be lying if I said I wasn't a little titillated.
Could I maybe kiss you?
Oh, this is wrong. You're another woman. It doesn't make sense.
Is it wrong, Janet? Let your inhibitions go. Let's just have fun tonight. No commitments. Just fun.
Yeah, scissor me, Allison.
Janet, you're crazy.
Oh, this is hot scissoring. Oh, scissor me timbers.
They better be done with the book reports. School starts in 15 minutes.
They'll be done. K-Pizer! All right, did you read the book?
Yeah.
What was it about, in case our teacher asks us?
He starts there, the old man, and his job is to catch the fish. So he get in the boat to try and catch the fish.
So he catch the fish? But the fish is very strong, so the old man cannot reel in the fish.
Oh, then he fight the fish some more, and he finally catch the fish.
He catches the fish so then he can make money.
No, because on the way home, the sharks come and eat the fish, and so he no make money.
That's it? That's the whole story?
See?
All right, did you write the 4 essays?
See, we all wrote essays for you.
All right! Okay, let's have them.
Have what?
You said you all wrote essays. Where are they?
Well, my essay lives in Miami. I wrote to him like you said, but I don't think he got the letter yet.
I wrote my essay in Albuquerque.
I wrote 3 essays. My essay back home, my essay in Denver, and my essay in Glenwood even wrote me back. Thanks for writing me, essay.
Dude, we're totally fucked now.
Why the hell would we pay you to write your friends?
We thought it was kind of strange.
This is your fault, Cartman. Now we're gonna fail. You guys' school starts in 10 minutes. Son of a bitch!
Clyde! Hey, Clyde! You didn't finish your essay either, right?
No, I got it, Dad.
Jenny, did you finish your book report?
we're dead.
Hello, class. Here's my little desk, my nice old chalkboard.
Mrs. Garrison, about our book reports.
Oh, that's okay, Eric. If you need a little more time with your homework, just say so.
Really?
Kids, I need to tell you something that you might find shocking. I'm gay.
Again?
It was a shock to me, too. I met another woman, and we went to this fabulous bar called Lesbos, where I finally felt at home. Alice and I talked, and we really opened up to each other, and then we scissored all night long.
You have to be careful with scissors.
But listen, I am not going to just rush into a relationship with Allison. I'm a late-in-life lesbian, so I need to play the field for a while, right? I'm so happy.
That's great! Let's hear it for teacher being a lesbian!
Yay!
Hey, Tracy. Hey, Kate.
Hi, Janet.
Looking hot, Linda. Want to go somewhere and scissor later on?
Huh?
Hey, Patty.
What's up, Janet?
Ooh, stop giving me that look. Scissoring me with your eyes.
Hey, Janet, why don't you pick up on your own girl?
Oh, yeah, dyke fight! Oh, you kicked me right in the pussy! Oh, we're scissoring! Oh, yeah, scissor!
We stand and fight. When the Persians come, we tell them we aren't leaving Lesbos!
Actually, it's Lebeau.
No, it's Lesbos. We are Lesbos! And as Lesbos, we cannot just stand and watch as one girl bar after another gets shut down!
The Persians have sent somebody to talk to us.
Hello, my name is Amir Hadi. My boss sent me over here because he heard that you were upset about us trying to take over the bar.
Yes, we are.
Well, we want to assure you that when this place becomes another Club Perge, you will all still be 100% welcome. All they want is to make the place really nice. We're going to put down some lovely blue carpet and gold curtain rods.
I know it!
But you are still welcome to come. My boss wants you to know that you will not be discriminated against in any way.
Would you allow straight people in? Men?
Well, we would allow whoever.
Choose your next words wisely, Persian.
Look, we don't have to offer you anything, so I don't know why you're being so difficult. This is crazy.
No, this isn't crazy. This is Lesbos! Lesbians heard of the brave standoff.